For this video, it's going to be a simple fantasy speed art. I wanted to make a piece that was based off of nothing specifically, but to retain the mystery and fantasy feel I was going for, I wanted to make a piece that felt old, but being revived. After getting several different images online, I started to think of the composition and understand how I wanted to do this. This was honestly so fun to make, and I'm really happy with the result. Anyways, that's it for now, and enjoy the video.